elsewhere. Franklin Road Academy hosting Mount Julia Christian. JoJo, did he borrow this from you?
Top banana.
He is the top banana. Hey, at least he's warm. FRA goes up big time in the first half, 35-0. They add to it to start the second. The defense comes up with a big fumble recovery here. Then two plays later, they keep the touchdowns coming. The pitch to Ethan Daniels, he's gone, hits the sideline, makes a couple of guys miss, finds the promised land. 46 yards later, the FRA defense does their job. Franklin Road Academy goes on to win it 42-8. That should secure a playoff trip for FRA.
All right, I know.